Welcome to my Let's Play series of Strangers of Paradise. If you like the video, please consider subscribing for more. Now let's continue on with the story.
Lots of bats.
Where are they headed?
Wherever it is, we better get there first.
Asto said there'd be a crystal at the top of the tower.
And where there's a crystal, there's chaos. Come on.
Wonder what's in there.
So I can go up that way, maybe go out that way. Need a card or something? Yeah. So let's see what's over here.
There you go.
I like how the AI is just standing around doing nothing.
Treasure, huh?
There's one.
Time to go to work.
Oh, shit.
That looks worth picking up.
I'll take that.
Oh shit. Really liking the greatsword. Oh, come on. Damn.
Almost out of potions.
Got off to a good start. Just keep hitting them.
See what we got over here. Illusionary walls? Nope. idea if there's any point to knocking these down or not. Back down.
Should we go back and prepare?
Spent quite a bit of time grinding some job levels between the last video and this one. Try and get through some of the jobs that I don't really want to play as, just to get the other stuff unlocked. I can take a beating. Damn. I do not want to fight a whole bunch of those guys at the same time.
Whew, makes me dizzy.
Stay away from the edges. I can't promise to catch you if you fall.
There's another shortcut back, it looks like.
Never seen one of these before.
That thing reflects magic. I think I know someone with some spells.
Path is just gone.
There's gotta be a switch or something. Let's find it.
Let's see what's inside.
Oh, did not mean to fall off.
There we go.
This crystal is some kind of trick.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm scared.
Jack. That's crazy.
Don't look down. Eyes forward.
Take it from here, Neon.
I'll get them off your back.
See what's inside.
I feel like I've climbed this tower before. Or was it a different tower?
This place placed like a mirage. Makes you see things that aren't really there.
Yeah. Can't trust anything we see in here.
Ahead.
Let's make this entertaining.
Oh, jeez. Up here. Oh, shit. This is gonna be ridiculous. Not as bad as I thought it would be. Could have been scary, though. I don't care.
warm welcome. Come on, follow me.
Why won't it... There it is. Over here. Come on.
Let's go.
Jack, let's go.
Take it from here, Nioh.
You got it.
I don't really need to keep fighting at all that stuff.
Knock 'em down.
Oh, come on. Shit.
Keep potions off?
Stay sharp, guys.
So I need to get a magic... Oh, actually, I can just, do it this way. Sage comes in very useful. Ultima is one of the coolest spells in the game. Is it still around? Might be up above.
Come on.
Yeah, oh shit.
Take it from here, Nioh.
We'll do.
Now watch and learn a couple things.
Not let those guys get away. Shit. Nope.
Ah.
It looks like you don't actually need to use the lasers to...
No room for mistakes.
No! So I guess I wanted a lower floor. Going up.
Take it from here, Nioh.
Let's go. Let's knock him down.
Gonna be like a boss fight.
Okay.
Getting close. Shit. God damn. Oh, I died like that. Wow. That's pathetic. Okay. run my happy ass right past these guys.
Warm welcome.
Let's make this interesting.
Getting desperate. Got him.
All according to plan, huh? Try again?
Treasure, huh?
This looks good.
Nice. I think we could use that.
Should we take a breather?
Alright, so this is definitely going to be a boss fight coming up here. Oh, oops, I should have unlocked that. My bad.
Hey, Jack. When did you teach Sarah that song?
It's a classic. Everyone knows it.
The music in Final Fantasy has always been the best. I love that spell.
Careful. Here.
Oh.
Damn, he's going crazy.
Take it from here, Neo.
No.
Take it from here, Nioh.
Come on, Ultima. It takes a while to set up, but man, is it worth it. Sage is OP. Almost feels like cheating.
That's it? No chaos?
And no crystal.
Did Astos trick us?
This feeling. I know where we are. Check it out. It starts on its own.
Logging in. Logging in. Welcome. Are you the owners of this terminal? We have been waiting for you. Commencing transport. Transport to Flying Fortress. Complete.
Alright, and with that mission complete, it's a good place to end this episode. Thanks for watching.